Hello, I'm here at the Lenovo stand at CES, and I'm with Jade from Lenovo, who is here to show us the phone. So, for anyone who hasn't heard about this already, what is new about this phone?
This is LePhone. LePhone, L-E-P-H-O-N-E. Love means happiness in Chinese, and also the first two characters of Lenovo, so we choose name as a LePhone. This is a mobile device designed specifically for mobile internet. And also, we partner with local content provider and service provider to enable this like a very good mobile internet experience for users. So this is we call it unified communication desktop. And then this is the entry for the five most frequently used communication applications. So you see you have phone, email, instant message, short message, and a contact list. Because communication is all about people, human-centric or contact-centric. Because if you want to find some people and communicate with some people, and you can browse through a contact list, and one thing is you can use this cover flow and to browse through your contact list. And then if you click this switch button, flower switch button, it will bring you to the widget space. And this is a rich internet desktop. So you can add or delete widgets to add the most frequently used widgets to your widget space.
So how is it different to just a normal Google Android phone?
From a user experience point of view, this is more user-friendly, and the interface is unique, and I think it's more beautiful. And we did a lot of usability with this phone to make sure that, because touchscreen sometimes can cause a lot of problems, so we designed icons like interaction based on the touchscreen user experience and the mobile internet user experience. So I want to show you something cool. So if you browse through a large web space, you can click on this button, and it will enable motion-based gesture. So you can browse the content like this, and it's a very good for one-hand operation. And also use motion gesture, you can browse it.
Okay. And can you just give it a twirl for us? Because it's a very slim phone, isn't it? Just from the side. Only 12 millimeters thick?
Yeah, this is only 12 millimeters. And this is the back, and this is a replaceable battery. So we do it very same, but still the battery is, you can replace the battery. That will be, because you always want your phone last longer. If you have an extra battery, that will be very good.
Yes.
And then this is the connector, so you connect to PC and connect to our docking station. We have a series of a docking peripheral, cradle. You can dock them on, and then you can type or and also the docking has extra battery, speaker, and then you can do a conference call with the docking station very easily.
And do you actually see this as a replacement for a laptop?
I think for myself, I definitely see it goes that way. And that's why, but different people may have different preferences. So that's why Lenovo is launching a series of products, a product portfolio to support mobile internet. So we have LePhone, and also, as you see, we have iPad U1, and also the Skylight, different products.
Okay. And so initially, this is only going to be launched in China.
LePhone, yes. LePhone is going to be launched in China first, but we will go international afterwards.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.